Good morning, students. Today I want to teach the map, that is in geography, first lesson physiography. First we'll see all the mountains. Okay, first one is, this is Karakoram range, first curve it will start. Second one is Ladakh plateau, and third one, this is Saskar range. The next one, this is Kailash range, Kailash mountains. And next one, we see a mighty Himalayas, that is Himalayas. We simply draw this, that is mainly it covers that Nepal and India. Suppose they ask Himachal, that is first north of Nepal, middle Himadri, and that India Nepal border is Shivalik. Suppose they ask, so this is Himalayas. Next one, the very old mountain Aravalli, that is start, it is located in Rajasthan. So we'll have that, we come to that Thar desert area, this curve and little bit eastwards, and draw this mountain Aravalli mountain, and this is Raj Mahal Hills. Next one, this is Western Ghats, continuous one, have a narrow gap. And second one, this is Eastern Ghats, it is dissected one and meet in Nilgiris. So these are mountains which are asked often. Second, now I want to teach the peaks. What are peaks? Very important one. First one is Mount K2. This curve, you must see this peak. Peak symbol is triangle. And second one is Himalayas, Mount Everest. And if you see that in your map, they have two curves here, two curves. In between you make one line, you draw one line and straight to Sikkim. So meeting point is Everest, Mount Everest. And this is meeting, this is Sikkim, and this is in between two curves, and you mark that Mount Everest. Mount Everest. Next one, then we see the two more one. This is first curve and second curve. Straight to the second curve, and the half of this India, southern tip, the meeting point is Anaimudi, Anaimudi peak. Second curve and the middle one. So this is Anaimudi peak. Next one, if you have this curve, this bend, straight to this bend, and straight to that Anaimudi, it is called Dodda Betta. Dodda Betta. This is that peak. So I taught you that four peaks. That is enough for us. And next we come to the other physiography, very important one. Northern Himalayas, that is Great Himalayas. Next, Northern Plains, Indo-Gangetic Plain. Start from this, that is end of this mountain, we'll start that plain, and from here to Punjab, Haryana, UP, and Bihar, Chhattisgarh, and you connected this. So this area is Indo-Gangetic Plain or Northern Plain. Indo-Gangetic Plain or Northern Plain. Next we'll see that plateaus. What are the plateaus? Main plateau is Deccan Plateau. This is Deccan Plateau. Deccan Plateau. And you know that the latitude which dissect India is Tropic of Cancer. So this Cancer, if you see this, that north of Tropic of Cancer, you can draw that Malwa Plateau. Malwa Plateau. And connected to this plateau, this is joined to this area, it is called Chota Nagpur Plateau. Chota Nagpur Plateau. So Malwa Plateau, Chota Nagpur Plateau, and Deccan Plateau. So this is okay. And then one more thing,